Hi, Craig James with a wrap of Friday's financial market news. Well, it was a very quiet day for company news, but lower gold and oil prices weighed on shares. Overnight, a raft of central banks held policy meetings, and it was a mixed bag. No change in rates in England or Norway, but Switzerland cut rates for the first time in 7 years, and Brazil also lowered interest rates. In terms of our share market, the benchmark ASX 200 index ended the day down 11 points, or 0.2%, with the All Ords down 18 points, or again near 0.2%. Losses were broad-based, with 6 of the 11 industry sectors weaker, with healthcare and real estate the strongest. Amongst the winners was Fisher & Paykel Healthcare, up 7.7% after the company upgraded its profit forecast. On the other side of the equation, as mentioned, were gold and oil stocks. Woodside fell 1.8%, with Ampol down in the order of 0.8%. And amongst the gold stocks was Genesis Minerals, down 6.3%, and Bellevue Gold down in the order of 5.3%. Looking ahead, there's no key economic data expected in the US later tonight. We will have our monthly consumer price index to watch next week. It's coming out on Wednesday, and it's a big week for dividend payouts. Something in the order of $18.8 billion is going to be paid out to investors. And the Aussie dollar, weaker against major currencies, is trading near 65.3 US cents. That's down 1 cent on yesterday. And I hope you have a very good weekend.